Alrighty, continue with our program tonight. Let's continue listening to great classic rock music from the rock and roll era. Starting off with the rock group Steppenwolf with Rock Me under the Dunhill ABC label from March 15, 1969, position 10 and 8 weeks in the Billboard charts. Okay, from rock of the 80s, we have Crowded House with one of their hits titled Don't Dream It's Over under the Capitol label from February 21, 1987, position 2 for 1 week and 15 weeks in the Billboard charts. Joe Cocker with one of his hits titled High Time We Went under the AM label from June 19, 1971, position 22 and 6 weeks in the Billboard charts. Paul Anka with the beautiful ballad titled I Believe There's Nothing Stronger Than Our Love under the United Artists label from August 16, 1975, position 15 and 8 weeks in the Billboard charts. Cornelius Brothers and Sister Rose with Treat Her Like a Lady, one of their hits, from March 15, 1971, position 3 and 13 weeks in the Billboard charts. The famous Latin pop singer from Argentina, I'm referring to Roberto Llanes, with the hit single Te Amo from 1969, one of his hits, of course, I Adore You. John Barry Orchestra with the James Bond theme from Dr. No from October 1962 under the MGM label. This and more on your favorite Always But Goodie show, this Flashback radio program on the special edition with Joe Lamboy. Enjoy the music, enjoy the program. Flashback continues. Here's Steppenwolf.
Matter with
Friday from 1969. That was Steppenwolf with Rockne, a hard rock group from Los Angeles, California, USA. Members John Kay on guitars, Mars Bonfire on guitar, Goldie McJohn on keyboards, Nick St. Nicholas on bass, and Jerry Edmond on drums. Okay, now I'll leave you with the rock group from New Zealand, an 80s act, of course. I'm referring to Crowded House. Enjoy it here on Flashback. Okay, from 1987, that was Crowded House with Don't Dream It's Over, a pop rock trio from New Zealand. Members Neil Finn on vocals and guitar and piano, Nick Seymour on bass, and Paul Hester on drums. Now, Finn and Hester were former members of Split Enz, another rock group. Okay, let's continue with the music. Now I'll leave you with Joe Cocker.
I'm rocking, I'm rolling. Everywhere I look is the same. Sam Town is the bully. Santa put the flame on my body. And it's high time to win. And it's high time to win, darling. And it's high time to win, baby. Oh, and it's high time to win.
Okay, from 1971, that was Joe Cocker with High Time We Went. Born as John Robert Cocker on May 20th, 1944, in Shivell, Yorkshire, England, a pop rock singer. You're in the Music Home Marathon Ride with Joe Lamboy. This is a flashback radio program on the special edition. Stay tuned.